Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Agustian and I'm one of candidate for Muamalat Associate Program for Digital Banking. In this opportunity, I would like to present about one of the hottest topic in banking sector, which is the bank race to tap Indonesia Syariah growth by leveraging the digital platform. As we know, digital technology has become a vital role in the development of company, especially in Syariah banking. But why do Syariah banking needs to grab this opportunity? The answer is because Indonesia has the largest Islamic population in the world with a total of 229 million population. So the Ministry of BUMN, Mr. Erick Thohir, has a mission to make Indonesia the center of the world Syariah economy. And furthermore, according to OJK, market claim that Syariah has increased up to 6.18% in 2020. This shows positive trend of the growth of Syariah banks. But however, compared to conventional banks, the market share is still relatively small. On the other hand, this market will be growing because according to research by Google in Economist 2019, state that 92 million Indonesians were classified as unbanked, and only 26 of total 60 million UMKM in Indonesia had access to banking. These facts indicate the chance to increase the market is widely open for Syariah banking. But furthermore, to be able to increase their market share rapidly, Syariah banks need to increase their service by leveraging digital platform. It is because statistical release data has predicted that there will be 89.2% of the population in Indonesia has used smartphone in 2025. And with 4G technology, coverage for about 80% of Indonesian territory, and development of 5G technology that will increase transaction effectively, this is why the internet and digital banks can be the answer to reach unbanked customer in remote areas. Furthermore, there is no business without competitions. The trend of Syariah growth and digital transformations has been utilized by several Syariah banking, such as Bank Syariah Indonesia, Bank Net Indonesia, Bank Muamalat, and other Syariah banks that list in my slide. But however, according to digital banking customer survey by PricewaterhouseCoopers 2019, the most important things for the customer in providing banking services are convenience, simplicity, and security. So to win the competition, Syariah Bank should be able to understand the trend of customer needs. And according to BWC survey, feature is one of the most prioritized things for the customer to increase convenience and simplicity. So Syariah banks need to simplify daily transaction and should be able to give the best experience in doing their banking activities. For example, providing financial management solutions. So if the customer has a target to go to Umroh, the feature should be able to provide savings management to make his dream come true. And furthermore, it is also important for Syariah banking to collaborate with Islamic organization to develop JISWAF or several features related in Syariah ecosystem and halal industry. On the other hand, security also plays a vital role. Cyber attacks are a challenge in the development of digital ecosystem and thus encouraging banks to strengthen security system followed by improving customer education through social engineering. And furthermore, strengthening human resource and digital talent is also a step needed to create a digitalization system that is reliable and safe. And as a conclusion, there are two points that we can capture in this discussion. First is according to positive trend of Syariah market share and the trend of digital transformations, it is time for Syariah banking to reach customer by leveraging the digital platform. And second, to win the competition, Syariah banking should be able to pay attention to the aspect of convenience, simplicity, and security to fulfill the customer needs. And thank you very much for your time. I hope this information will be beneficial for us. Have a great day and may Allah bless all of us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.